My name is Paul from PaulTube, back again with another Minecraft video! My first two Minecraft videos. I mean, precisely, the first two Minecraft and TNT videos did pretty well. So, you know what? How about we continue it? TNT Splodge time! Oh god, the cat. Sorry, cat. That cat went boom. Lol, okay, never mind. So, you guys didn't leave suggestions, but you know what? I think you know what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna, I didn't think about what to build first, but you know what? In the meantime, I'll just start helping other people with red things known as TNT. TNT, guys. Okay, so, oh, I thought it was a squid. Why'd I thought that salmon was a squid? Blow it up. There seems to be a lack of TNT on this place. In this place, so let's just use it. I mean, blow it up. This is totally fine, guys. Actually, wait, I think you know what I'm gonna build. I'm gonna build a... Actually, I'm gonna build a giant TNT... Actually, don't know. I'm gonna build a giant TNT. I really don't know, guys. Oh wait, I have an idea. I'm gonna. Okay, I know now. So watch this. So guys, what we're gonna do is we're gonna literally build a sign that says TNT. How cool will that be, guys? Oh yeah, guys, check this out. Here's the T, guys. Wait, I'm gonna make it even bigger. So wait, oh, we're gonna do like three layers like this. So, there you go, and... wait, hold on. Sorry guys, sorry for my building skills. Actually, it's not my building skills, it's just that I'm not very good at Minecraft, at good button pressing. So, And right, and here's gonna be like the boop, 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 boop. Alright, so, how about that, guys? Okay, we have the T done. It's a bit weird, though, but... Actually, I know what to do. We're gonna add an extra layer. Alright, guys, look at that. The T is done, and now we're gonna make the N. Here we go. So, the thing about building... giant TNT sign is, do you know TNT creations? Large TNT creations is they will take a while, but in the end it's awesome. So yeah, you're gonna want to stick around to see when this thing explodes, because I bet it's gonna be awesome. No, what am I saying? It is gonna be awesome. Oh yeah, let me just build the thing down from the end real quick, because you know what an N is, right? It would be silly if you didn't know what an N is. So, yeah, you probably know what an N is. And, oh, right away, my dad just opened the door. Thank you. I got pancakes. This is no longer gonna be any type of N. It's gonna be a giant TNT N. Oh, yeah, guys, haha. You know, this TNT series is actually inspired by the Annoying Orange TNT series. I actually watch it because it's actually awesome. Even though it's like really old, it's actually really awesome. So hit the like button if you watch Annoying Orange's TNT series. Annoying Orange Gaming, to be precise. And Oh, this is looking really good. Okay, let me just improve the end real quick. Let me just make this end look a bit better by making it a bit thicker. Big end. Okay, sorry guys. But, yeah, thick end. The tea look there looks so fat though. I might have made it too big and maybe move the top part maybe. Yeah, I'll do that. Cause it's kinda weird. Actually no, because then it won't be in, actually it's fine, I can just remove the top part of the end too. So this is just gonna be like this, and the other part, well, it's the pancakes are good. With the waffles. Waffles, pancakes, same thing. Because you know what? Pancakes and waffles are actually made of the same thing too. So yeah. Waffle is technically a pancake. Wait, or is a I was thinking like, or is a pancake and waffle, but no, a waffle is a pancake. A waffle is a type of pancake. But not all pancakes are waffles. You got it? Okay, so. Time to build this thing up. So we're doing pretty good, I would say. So now for the tea, exactly the other tea. So here we go. Why is there a tree here? I mean bamboo. Why are there bamboo shoots here? Go away bamboo shoots, go away. You know what, I know how to get rid of all these bamboo shoots. TNT. Explode them. There you go. Seriously, why are there so many bamboo shoots? Go away. Sorry, bamboo shoots. Sorry, pandas, but I kinda have to. Alright, so time to build the other tea. This other tea is gonna be interesting. I built like a 3x3 pillar like this, right? Yeah, it's like a 3x3 pillar. Okay, it's almost there. This thing is absolutely huge! With me, and oh, yeah, by the way, guys, I'm doing this all by myself, guys. Oh, yeah, and so, don't forget to actually wait, not yet. But, well, if you subscribe now, it would be appreciated, but, oh well. As you can see here, we are in the middle of constructing the top part of the tea. It's gonna be pretty awesome, and, yeah, as you can see, it's pretty insane. How are we gonna even... Okay, never mind. I don't want this to connect. Why is it connecting? I don't want it to connect. Okay, never mind. It's connecting. It's definitely not connecting because I'm gonna do it like this. Actually, it is correct. Oh. Okay. Sorry. Why is that parrot? Okay, parrot, can you please stop doing that? What is he even doing? He's flying next to the TNT thing. He's just fluttering his wings. Just playing things perfectly still. He's like a hummingbird. He's like a hummingbird. Oh look, a cockatoo. And a macaw. And that's a scarlet macaw, and that's a cockatoo. By the real name. Bird. Alright. So. No, wait, not the bamboo shoot. Joke. So, this is the giant TNT sign, nearly done. How big is this thing gonna be? Well, as you can see here, this thing is huge. Wait, tree. Can you please burn? Get out. Wait, okay, hopefully it won't hit the other thing, okay? Oh god, it did. Oh god. Oh my goodness. Okay, so. Oh my goodness. That was awesome. You know what, guys? Slow-mo that. Woo, that was awesome. I have a pancake in my mouth. But in my mouth, not my mouth. My mouth. Okay. Never mind, man. Yeah. But you know what I'll build now? What? I'll build what? What? I don't really know. Don't really know what I'll build. Suppose I'll just make the. Hey, remember the TNT chocolate cake I made? Well, you know what? Oh, look at that. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna make like another like food based TNT thing. So I'm gonna make a giant exploding Minecraft cake. So wait, this is the new upgraded cake. Look at that. Actually, no, I won't do that because it's gonna be too hard. I want something to be quick but awesome. So next up, these pancakes are pretty good. I'm gonna just build a giant Hershey's kiss and blow it up. So here we go, guys. We only made the core of the Hershey's kiss just like this. We're just gonna pack all of this TNT inside of the Hershey's kiss, okay? So, and now we're gonna get some concrete powder. No, concrete powder, okay, just concrete, okay? Gonna get some brown concrete. Cause look at it looks completely smooth. So, we're gonna use this. And now, like, who has concrete in their... Okay. Here we go, guys. So, I think to do this, I'm just gonna, like, put, like, sort of an outer thing around it like this. Oh, okay, this might be a bit hard, but, actually, it is kind of working. It's doing what it's supposed to do. It's, you know, it's going like this, so it's actually good. But I'm just not really. I just worried this won't work, guys. But hey, what am I talking about? Of course it will work. So, oh great, low battery warning. Okay, thank you notifications. Well, you know what? I have an idea. I'm just gonna destroy some of these areas real quick, just so that I can do like this. Like, I think so. Like, yeah, I'm gonna do it like that. So, yeah, as you can see here, this is actually pretty cool, but it's also really hard. So, actually, it's just not that hard. It's just that. My goodness, this thing is awesome. Okay, it's kind of weird, but it's okay. Now I'm gonna do this side now, which is gonna be interesting. I'm gonna try and okay, that was interesting. And now I'm gonna do this side. Cow. Can you please go out of the way, cow? There you go. Thank you. Wait, no, don't go inside, okay? Please do not please do not go inside the big TNT thing. Oh, Lance drowned. They thought it was like, first they thought it was like a zombie wearing diamond armor. That would be pretty cool though. So, this giant TNT horse's guess might take a while. So, wait guys. Okay guys, so this thing turned out kinda weird, but I think it's good. Wait, let me just destroy a few blocks. And it's not that bad actually. Wait, hold on. Actually, yeah, that's better. So this is a giant TNT horse's kiss. And are you ready, guys? Oh yeah. So as you can see here, there's TNT right there. Wait, I'm gonna add a bit more TNT. So there you go. And 3, 2, 1, go, 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 go. Floaty time. So long, Hershey's kiss. Bye bye. Oh my goodness! Look at that. Only the top of the Hershey's is left. Oh yeah. And you know what that means, guys? It means TNT, of course. Let's make a giant tower of TNT like this. I'm gonna just watch it all fall on that thing. Actually, wait. I don't want it to fall on that thing. I have a better idea. You know, I'm gonna get some obsidian. Okay. And I'm gonna see if all of this TNT will just fall on this obsidian, okay? Need to be quick. Actually, that didn't work, but, oh well. At least we tried. Alright, next up is TNT Island. Oh yeah, guys, so this is this is the island, and we're gonna turn it into TNT. So, not turn into TNT, we're gonna cover the island with TNT everywhere. So, yeah, you guys can stay and watch for this one, because this is just gonna be me covering every place on this island with TNT. Look at this island, it's getting covered by TNT, and it's gonna be awesome. It's gonna slow. The pandas will be so happy. They'll get to go in the water all the time, always. But the whole movie improved, of course, by the fact that it won't then be invisible to the naked eye, invisible to any eye. And oh my goodness, look at that! It's awesome. It's awesome. This thing is gonna look so great. Wait, bamboo shoots. Well, never mind. I'll just build these TNT everywhere. Oh, sorry. Really sorry. Oh. Hey, that thing drowning? Is it drowning? I'm gonna save it. Out of the water. I saved it. Nope, stupid macaw. Sorry guys, but it is a pretty stupid macaw. Not all animals are smart in this game. If you've watched like QB's dumbest mobs video thing, I think it's dumbest mobs or most stupid mobs, something like that. Yeah, not all mobs are smart. Macaws! Parrots, macaws, cockatoos, they can be smart, but you know that one just kept bobbing up down the sea. Why do these things like the water so much? Do they like the water? Are they committing suicide? Are they trying to catch fish? I don't really know. Seriously, we can't even burn them. Oh wait, I'm gonna. Okay, I. Yeah, go away. What? Ah. You got 3 hits? Are you kidding me? 3 or 2? And I'm not even sure, guys. Oh, we missed a spot. We missed some spots here, actually. We're just gonna cover this entire thing with TNT. Oh, we're gonna build TNT around this cockatoo as well. Stay right there, cockatoo. Yo, he's surrounded by TNT. Oh my goodness. Okay, we're just gonna do that. Alright, so. Okay. TNT Island is almost done. Done! Oh yeah, guys. Look at how beautiful this thing is. And wait. Hold on. I'm gonna get some flowers. Because you know what? I'm gonna get some peconia. I mean peony. I don't even know it's peconia. Wait, is peconia a thing? Peconia. Okay, you know what? I'll just look it up later, but like, okay, hold on. Here we go, guys. We have blast off in 3, 2, 1. So long, TNT Island. Bye-bye. Oh, look at that big tree. I don't really like, oh my goodness. Okay, where's the TNT Island athlete? Okay, it's actually taking time, yes. Oh, come on. That was really cool, though, but also kind of anticlimactic. But it was totally worth it. Kind of. I don't like how, like, TNT just explodes instantly nowadays. I wanted to, like, take time, like how it did before. Before it was, like, really awesome to watch it just blow up. Slowly, but it's just... Well, that's our third creation. Now it's time for the next one, which is gonna be... Oh, a sea turtle. Huh. Alright, sea turtle, you can go. Perhaps I'll give it some water. I'm gonna help it. I'm gonna help the sea turtle. Go, sea turtle. Good, sea turtle. Yeah, good thing your sea turtles are back in the water. Also, I'm gonna try something. Now I'm gonna do. I'm gonna have an idea, guys. I'm gonna do the. And I actually don't know what I'm gonna do, guys. Well, guys, I think. I'm just thinking, okay? Actually, you know what? Now, I think it's time for free time. Oh yeah, guys, free time, guys. So, but basically, free time is basically like you're gonna get to just TNT anything. So, like TNT free time. Pig. Sir, you are under arrest for dancing and shaking your butt all over me. Please stop dancing and shaking your butt all over me. Okay, you have been taken out, you shall be taken out by the TNT law, oh, look at that block of sand, wait, that was awesome, okay, let's do that again, 3, 2, 1, go, what the, okay, maybe you need, like, several blocks of TNT for it to work, so, I'll just do that, and, oh, whoa, I like it when the block of sand flies. It's actually really awesome. So, wait, never mind. Okay, now, let's just go out to explore and destroy, I mean, save some people. Oh, look, a sheep! Just in time. Never just in time, but I wanted anything else, but, oh well. The sheep is here, so, gonna build a pen for the sheep. Sheep, stay in your pen! Stay in your pen! No, you're supposed to stay in your pen, sheep! Sheep! You know, okay, I'll just build another one for you. I mean, really. I don't want people to come in there and touching your butt, okay, sheep? Be good, sheep. Be good. So, this is our pen for the sheep. It's a bit small, but we'll make it bigger. See that? We made it bigger. Slightly though, it has good shade, it's really nice, and now we're gonna do the lighting, because, you know, we we don't, it's gonna get dark, okay? So, sheep, it's okay, it's perfectly fine. That flashing thing is totally fine. Oh, sorry, I lied. Are you okay? Yeah, he's probably fine. Alright, and who's next? The TNT thing kind of failed on the sheep, sorry, but, well, panda, okay, I'm not gonna do it against a panda. Even though it is a bear, it's a panda, like, you know what most people think about pandas? Yeah, you know, right, yeah, right, that. Pandas are pandas, and pandas are also bears. Yeah, you probably knew that, though. Panda bears. Koalas are not bears, though. Just in case you didn't know that. Now, to, like, you know what, guys? I'm gonna end this video. So, it has been really fun, guys. But if you've enjoyed the video, don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, share, and hit the bell icon, too. Bye-bye, and don't forget to leave suggestions for TNT builds in the comment section down below, too. Oh, and subscribe, and bye-bye!